Hi, good morning kids. For today's video, teacher Amal will teach you how to do basic addition from 1 to 10. So, shall we start? For the first question is 5 plus 1 equals to what? How to get the answer? You just have to count the bees. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 6. For the second question is 5 plus 5 equals to what? The technique is still the same, which you have to count the object. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the answer is 10. See, it's pretty easy, right? So let's go with the third question. 5 plus 4 equals to what? All you have to do is count the apples. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the next one is 2 plus 2 equals to what? Count the object together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the answer is 4. And the last one is 5 plus 3 equals to what? Count the apple together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8. Yay! You made it! Congratulations, everyone! Now, you know how to do basic addition. I will see you in my next lesson. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.